What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be metal detecting this early 1900s house. As you can see, me and my buddy David, probably about 8 or 9 years ago, metal detected this place a couple of times. But hopefully me and David, God rest his soul, rest in peace David, left something for me to find so I can share it with y'all. Without further ado, let's get to digging. First dig. Let's see what we got under here. Got an old nail. Looks like there's something else under there though, the way it was hitting. That's not a nail hit there. Oh, there we go. Oh, so that little piece, it's a little buckle. It's like a little shoe buckle. That's pretty cool. I can't hold on to nothing this morning. Little buckle. Let's see what we got under here. It's jumping around, but I think I just found a trigger. I believe that's what it is. It's a trigger off of a gun. I don't know if it's a toy gun or a real one. But anyways, I believe there's something else in this hole. And it jumped to 70. Let's see what we got. Piece of aluminum. Another piece of aluminum. Some kind of clip for a screw to drive into. 5560 again. We gonna dig it.
What is that? I have no clue. Let's see what that got right here. Some kind of washer or bolt. Old pull tab. I'll tell you right now, the AT Max is a pull tab monster, boy. Another pull tab. Like some old wire. So we're gonna find out. Let's dig it. Another pull tab. Bam! Another pull tab. Showing up. Another pull tab. Uh-oh. We got a coin, it looks like. And it's a modern penny. See if we can get a date off of it. It's too corroded to get a date. I don't know if you can see, but that's the back. That's how I can tell it's not old. but it's a coin. What do you know? I think I'm starting to learn this. I think I'm really starting to learn these sounds on this metal detector. Pull tab. We still gonna dig it. Oh, got a coin. Can't tell. Really corroded. Oh, it's a weedy. It's a weedy. Sin on it. And we just got to see what year it is. Oh, shoot. That's an Indian. That is a Indian head. 1906. Oh my lord, I have never found one of them. That is a Indian head. Very first time I have ever found an Indian head penny. Let's see if we can get the back cleaned up. I'm not sure if this camera's getting it because of the sun, but that for sure is an Indian head. Another pull tab. Foil. Let's dig it. Or it could be a pull tab, I meant. Like a whole shotgun shell. Or not the shell, but the cap. Not sure how old it is. Looks pretty old, pretty corroded. Pull tab. There's that beauty right there. Pull tab. Big old piece of iron. Not sure. It's like an old hinge. You see that right there looks like the hinge. And this right here looks like the part that rotates. Maybe an old swinging door hinge. My guess. Pull tab. Let's dig it. Is that what that was? Like an old clasp. That's definitely what was hitting. a target. Let's see what it is. We gonna dig it. Some kind of bracelet, or not a bracelet, but some kind of tag that might have been attached to a bracelet. Got some writing on it. What does that say? Let's say John Calhoun, Tunnel Hill, Georgia. It's pretty cool. Let's dig it. This might be a pendant or something. It's pretty close to that hole. Another nail. But this, I have to figure out. I have to clean it up. I was going to bring a toothbrush today too, and I ran off and forgot it. This looks like almost something like what I just found in the hole before this. This might be off the same, might be something that goes to a bracelet. Let's dig it. Uh-oh, there's a coin there. Can you see it? Says 1 cent on the back. I guess it might just be a weedy. Yep. It's Lincoln on the front. Let's see what year it is. Can't get a year off of it yet. Got the 19, but the other numbers are gone, looks like. I'll try to clean this one up and post a picture after doing it too. Let's look at the back. Got a constant 80 right here. I gotta pull this plug up. Can you see it? We got silver. Can you see it? Looks like a Merc. Ain't supposed to rub it. Nineteen forty-three Mercury dime. Sweet. Well, y'all, that's going to be the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I was really excited when I found that Indian head penny 1906 and the 1943 Mercury dime. I think it was 1903. I didn't look at it before I started this video, but anyways, me and my buddy David metal detected this place 8 or 9 years ago and he died, and I swear I could have swore we hunted this place out. I didn't think I was going to find anything. When I found that Indian head, that was something that David really wanted to find, and I don't think he ever found one, and I never did either. When I found that, I almost caught myself looking over my shoulder yelling for him, telling him to come look at it. But anyways, I'm glad I was able to get permission to metal detect here again, and
If y'all like this video, hit the subscribe button, comment, like, share it, and I'll see you in the next video.